Louder.
An Airbnb?
Hello, B&B.
Wait, yeah, we're fucking down. You're gonna call the Uber for me and my two friends?
Say no more.
Uber Black!
Nah, Uber Black is crazy.
Uber Black is crazy.
Uber Black is crazy. That's crazy.
Play it, look, in the car, I'm super pee.
LOLOLOLO, white America, assassinate my character. Money matrimony, yeah, they tryna break the marriage up. Who gon' act phony, yeah, who gon' try to embarrass ya? I'ma need a day.
That is sick.
That's what everyone wanna see. Over a little spider.
See it? Yeah?
Buddy made the Uber driver pull over to get the spider out.
Go find that motherfucker. Yeah. You don't give a fuck, bugs.
Yo, y'all should have seen him panic. That nigga jumped up on the seat, this big ass.
Yo, get it, because I'm not getting back in that bitch if we don't kill that bitch.
That shit would have turned me into Spider-Man, nigga. That shit was big as
you would have been Peter Parker.
Oh, the B&B's not this bad. We are in the same fucking neighborhood. Boys in the hood was shot. Shit, it's the fucking trenches. The fuck? You know what? Airbnb ain't shit. They don't got snacks for you.
At least sure.
Fuck! Shit, fake, bro. Fake ass lemon.
Yeah, fucking view of the hood, eh?
All right. Y'all niggas don't understand what really going on, because like what's going on is what's really going on. We back in LA. We not in the city, but you know, Atlanta got the absolute best wings. Since I've been in Texas, I haven't tried, tasted, or had a single good wing since I've been in Texas. They got an American Deli in LA off of Crenshaw Boulevard, cuz on the dead homies loped up. But we didn't wanna go get robbed, so we called up DoorDash. This is Cam. Yeah! Honey barbecue. You wanna ask what my hot wing order is? Hot lemon pepper. Wet extra crispy!
Oh shit.
Damn!
Yeah!
Really feel like I'm back in the bed with it, nigga! Put the camera down, trying to crush this shit, nigga. What you talking about?
Chat, y'all don't know how good that shit just was. Oh my god.
There's not gonna be nothing we eat in LA that's gonna top that meal. Oh god. I don't give a fuck if we go to Delilah's. Any other place that nigga Drake rap about. That American Deli? Ooh wee. Come on, let's watch a movie. Come on. Turn off the lights, let's watch a movie. So I can go to sleep. And then I wake up and Ant's here. Ah!
Break yourself, fool! You gotta scare me out of here.
I was like, yo. Somebody DM me and said, in LA, don't wear a do-rag. I swear to God. I don't know. Look at Kim's face, I'm concerned.
The fuck? I ain't concerned, nigga.
With the jeans?
Yeah, and the threes.
This a nigga on Crenshaw will whoop your ass.
I'm gonna whoop shit, nigga. You got to kill me, nigga. Make a mural of me, nigga.
Chat, if y'all didn't know we're in the fucking hood, Kai booked this fucking B&B. It's a nice B&B, but it's definitely on Crenshaw. It just progressively got worse. Our trip from the airport, I was like, oh, if we're around here, we're good. Yeah. And we just kept driving. I said, okay. We were driving. Ken said, well, I haven't seen a homeless person yet. That's good. Then we progressively got closer to Crenshaw, where we're staying. Saw the first homeless thing. I looked at the Google Maps shit he had. Said 3 minutes away. I said, oh, shit.
Cam, are you ready for Disney?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you can't wait to put your Mickey Mouse ears on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on.
Off the market, ladies.
You know.
Yeah, watch what you say, nigga. This shit again for you real quick.
Is it weird for everybody seeing me cooched?
Yo, this nigga left Texas and just got in a different bag.
It's my lover boy bag, man. Like, when you don't give a fuck about what a nigga think, you can do shit like that, feel me? Like, a lot of niggas just really care, feel me? A nigga like me, what does that say? It's on me, nigga. It's tatted on my skin. Rebellious, nigga.
Naked pimp, beaming up, clean as fuck. Other side, chill for niggas. Making life look clear for niggas. Hill for niggas. Tip top, cliff for niggas. This the bitch, side to side. Some gifted niggas. If we honest, you gon' miss a nigga. Twist it with him. This the ism. See your bitch might kiss a nigga. Witch a nigga.
Did you see the Darth Maul section? I was like chronically nerd. Gotta book a ride for the new Star Wars adventures.
They don't have no Darth Vader mask.
I don't think you looked in the right area.
Did you help me find it?
Over here.
take that shit off.
It's hard. I feel like nobody's in their kitty element. Everybody just getting their kitty element. Cam, Star Wars hat. Now.
No, no.
Let
no.
me see you in a Star Wars hat. You're not too cool.
I don't, I just
don't. W. This is the thumbnail. Smile.
Look, dripping it. My back hurts. Yo, when I get old, the first thing I'm gonna do, like when I hit 60, I'm gonna put myself in a wheelchair. Like even if I don't need it, I'm gonna act like I need it so I can just get pushed around.
Maybe a cane.
No, cause you still gotta walk with a cane. I just seen an old lady sitting, her family's pushing her through Disney. Imagine a big ass old person getting pushed everywhere. It's just lit.
There's a
bench. Uh-oh. It's like I really, guys. Looks like I really did myself in this time.
Scan complete.
Guys, I'm not too sure about this anymore.
Now show me those hands, people!
Yes!
You got clearance, let's roll!
I was a young nigga watching Lightning McQueen over and 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 over. Trying to get to Dynaco, I'll be right here in Flo's shop. You don't even know about Luigi. You don't know about Sally. You don't know about Mater. W. He's sponsored by Rusty's, kid. And he stayed loyal to the soil with Rusty's. Didn't go to Dynaco, and now it's his dream. He stayed down with the bros. That's why I'm such a loyal nigga. I learned that from McQueen. Okay.
Learning life lessons from an inanimate object on a movie screen.
I was looking at them things with a purpose. Like, damn, this was Lightning's dream. He didn't even leave Rusty's to go to Dynaco. Blue Dynaco? That's what it's all about. Didn't take the win, carry King to the finish line? You don't even know about it, bro.
All my young niggas, watch Disney. Brush up on your Disney knowledge, nigga.
Do your Disney homework, bro. Oh, damn. Your Disney side. You forgot the T. You gotta be smiling though, like the whole time.
L eats. Review. What do you rate it? Nigga, zero. That shit was ass.
The food was a 6. Wait, the experience was, like a 9.
What in the fuck? Mater's lunch. Even Lightning McQueen wouldn't eat there.
Yeah.
He's gassing it, bro. He literally ate there.
The burger was made out of oil from Mater's truck. 14K steps right now. The day's not over. Got more rides to ride. Kai and his girl about to go on a fucking Ferris wheel. Not fucking with that. Me and Cam on a Ferris wheel? Fuck out of here. Oh, you feel that breeze? Damn, that shit feel good.
I had a root beer float earlier, and I think that the float is floating inside me at this point. So, yeah.
We don't do content. Run it all times 10. I'm 4 pockets filled. That bitch got bad lip feeling. Scouts all on my brand new rigs. I'm trying to make them feel vintage. I'm a real ugly city. Niggas scared of real trenches. Yeah, he gang, but he ain't ganger. I wouldn't split my pill.
About a beast. About a beast, chat. Not gonna lie. About a beast.
We got the rest. Thank you.
Strawberry one. Oh. Oh. You see it when I'm seeing? Can I eat one of everything? What's the pink one?
The pink one's gonna be the strawberry cheesecake.
Pumpkin spice? Yeah, strawberry. Yo! Now you know you're gonna be munching these down with me now.
Wait,
with
no
crumbs
Bev?
All on your face. No, I got Bev? A Bev. You got no Bev.
You're gonna be eating them by yourself then.
Nope.
Don't give it all to me. Don't do me like this, bruh.
Strawberry cheesecake.
Don't do it like this.
Cinnamon sugar.
Yo, do you help? Like, bruh.
Apple pie.
Yep.
And then the French toast. You have to know which one's yours.
Go ahead, go ahead. Gwebs. Oh, I'm definitely photoshopping my dick. Photoshop my dick in his hand.
Put 3 churros in his mouth at once. Yo, earlier we walked through here. The people who love Disney hellish, there was a girl sitting here, eyes closed, just listening to sounds in here, like, bitch, be for real.
Darth Vader!
Finally, we meet.
Gotta go, homie.
I want some buck timing right now. I'm about to get real buckies right now. But
damn, that sounded like, listen.
I don't even know what a license is.
Resistance stands strong, brother.
Black power to the people. BLM.
SLM, Stormtrooper Life Matters, nigga.
I can explain myself.
I will end this.
Gotta get my nigga back, Chad. Justice has been served. You next!
You look at her, that big one. You
nigga, we always have another chance.
You think you're getting it?
Your girl thinking you're getting it, and you not
and you don't get it?
Bad tune.
Bro, I'm telling you, I'm him. I'm him.
Damn, you're about to go up and get napped. Yeah.
When the odds is against you, nigga, just know I come out strong.
Me personally, if my husband here, I'm gonna give her whatever she likes.
Nigga, he gonna be like, how much it costs?
How much you lost on the table?
How much it cost to buy this one?
My bad. 18? God dang.
For what?
Bro, you better win some.
I gotta make all seven.
See, how much for this one? Seven?
All seven.
All seven. All seven. All seven. Biggest one. I got a crowd, too. You got a crowd.
I gotta fit the ball.
Let me get it right here.
Oh! Hey! Hey.
Fuck! All
right, there we are. That's two. All you need is one.
Chill it. Yeah, you don't let me get my bag, nigga. I got you, gang.
Thank you, guys. You guys are strong.
Oh, now before we leave, you better win your girl something, kid. The drip on Gryffindor shit, opium shit, damn.
Yo, you're really Slytherin. Opium drip. The world is in my hands. Vanish!
In Hogsmeade, living out my dream. This is probably the best place in Universal, best place we've been, including Disney. Waiting on my wand now, that's getting engraved. This shit was $80 to get my wand engraved. Like, what the fuck? If that's not nerdy, bro, I don't know what is.
What'd you tell him put on it?
Just Nigel West. Welcome Pain would have been hard though.
It's your dream.
It's my dream. Yep. Nah, no cap.
It's your destiny.
Got a helicopter going on.
I feel like if I'm doing it like this, I'm jerking.
No.
If I just squeeze out the pee.
No, you go like this. So you hold the beef with this, and then on the finger, you just slap it on the finger. Trust me.
Cigarette cock.
I'm good on the paperwork. Good. Wake up out of lean, come and go straight to work.
There.
Nigga, crack the seal for me, let me taste it first.
Taste.
Nigga, blow that shit. I never seen a money truck chasing hearse. Shit fucked up for me, it's natural.
Everybody wanna ride the Jurassic Park ride. Yo, nah, he's turn around. Yo, your ass in everything. Come on, dog.
Back,
I put
bro.
The team on my back.
No,
bro.
You don't.
Yoshi shit. Come on, egg. Whenever you need me, just know you can hop on my back, feel me? Whenever you need me, Buck's gonna
piggyback
show up.
Shit.
No cap. Get on my back, gang. I got you.
Cam and Ant.
Host Cam and Ant shit. You already know,
take over
man.
Again, huh?
Yeah, man. You know, we on the mountains right now. We just cooling. You see the crazy. Back. You see the back, man, you know? What the fuck?
Look, she even has a tatted on.
Give me that dick.
Yo!
Expelliarmus! Give me head of Cardamycus!
Stop.
Levioso. Revelio! You don't even know about it though.
I literally I played Hogwarts, bro.
Did you really?
Yes.
Did you?
Stop!
Just got home. My fucking feet hurt. Don't go to fucking Universal and Margiela's. Them shit hurt my feet so bad. Now we might go out for dinner. Looking at a couple of restaurants in Hollywood area. Yeah, shit done got serious. Your boy's now a wizard. Shit done got serious. Alright. Be gone. Dinner's done. Had one too many drinks. Feeling good. Hopefully we get some ice cream. Haley, we get some ice cream?
Where do we get ice cream?
She's drunk. She said, where do we get ice cream at? Okay, buddy. Get your ass in the trunk. Nigga, you know the drill.
Somebody got told me get my ass in the trunk.
You gotta like do something to it. Like right
fucking
now.
Choke that fish. That's what I'm gonna do.
Let's the DBA!
Why did you come downstairs and watch it with us?
I literally came up here to change, take Adderall, and take my makeup off. Like, I can't do shit. Like, can I get out of my jeans? Why not? Like, I have to sitting there dressed up like all y'all know.
Let her get comfy.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Let her get comfy.
Buddy, shut the fuck. Okay. Buddy, shut the fuck. It's over. I'm about to get webs. So you said you never done this before? I ain't gonna tell nobody, bro. Right.
Oh hell nah! Oh hell nah! Yo, you crazy?
Yeah! Yo, just when you torture it too much, it's just fall on the floor.
Like your little sister when you fuck her too much. Come on, dog. Nah, you're crazy.
I said when you torture her too much.
That's no better. What the fuck? Come on, P.
Yo, this nigga. Yo!
Hey! Get that here!
All right, YouTube alert, pain fam. Time to call it a night, man. Time to take our raggedy asses to bed. I don't know what the fuck we got planned for tomorrow, but we'll do some shit, so. Guess I'll see you tomorrow. Haven't said it yet. Hope you're liking the vlog. Universal's complete. Disney's complete. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're not a fuck nigga. If you're not a stank pussy hoe. If your pH balance is on balance. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe.
White roll, 20 hoes, white gold, mink roll, lot of pink toes, Ricky O, Margiela, you didn't know. We pop G6s, made the bitch go sicko mode. Up the status, I bust her down, the bitch the baddest, the rest in the attic. I doubled the money, don't mathematics. My car's the fastest, I'm flipping the bitch, I'm knowing gymnastics. I Elliot Diamond, I twinkle the wrist, she needs some glasses. It's hard to catch me, I pull up for trucks, I can move in madness. They thought it would matter. We ballin' on niggas, go get you a basket. The money come blue. I bought me a white, but it caught me a cool. Set it off like a noob. I'ma tell me 100 before I leave the booth.
How many scoops do you do in a large three? Do you do like 3 scoops in a cup like that so we can like put toppings and shit on it?
Are you recording it?
Actually. Nah, dancing for ice cream is crazy. Kids on cloud 9.
Is the edible kicking in yet? Oh. How would you get on her in like a rave club?
Try this Molly!
No.
That'll be you in the back!
I'm already high off Molly, that's why!
My to get a flight. You want a big love box. Oh my god. Is that the Molly?
Yo, dude, watch it. Yo, back up, dude.
Damn. Everybody just getting a little two scoop being playing.
I want three scoops. I want four scoops. I want five scoops. I can't get enough. I need more and more and more. I'm trying to eat you out of house and home. Yeah. I need.
I was feeling it.
Way to ruin it. Off to Delilah's for dinner. We got reservations for 9 o'clock. We're gonna be late. Alright? Alright?
We're not gonna be late.
I'm doing Unique Glow from Goyard, doing chrome, doing rings. Doing Capital, doing LV. It's just what we doing.
Cam, that's it.
Water shit. Probably call it a night, shut it down. Who knows what we got going on tomorrow, but.
Good night. Key is like, look, if you don't want to take a shot, I'm gonna tell you like this. They give you a glass, pour it out, grab it with this hand, like awesome, like this, like cheers, and hide it from everyone. Like nobody can see your glass right here.
For the rest of the night, cover the whole front and hold it so they think you got a drink on you. Me hand what it is. I want some sour mic and ice. Got one. Bingo. Good night. Like, comment, subscribe. See y'all tomorrow. I'm out. Good morning, YouTube. Good morning, Paint fam. Long night. I don't feel hungover. I feel good this morning. Got some good rest. I'm about to go to breakfast right now. We'll probably do some shopping today. Our last full day in LA. LA's been good to us. I was thinking, like, Miami trip, LA. It's up for debate.
Yeah.
Yesterday's dinner, Delilah's was amazing. Then, I didn't even tell y'all, we seen Drake dad in the spot. We sitting there, you know, on the new album, Drake has a song dedicated to Delilah's. While we're at Delilah's, and they have a drink at Delilah's for Drake's drink, Drake Spritz, dedicated to Drake. I'm sipping on Drake's drink. They started playing Drake's music. Sitting next to Drake, he was literally across from us. He was staring at us the whole time. I'm trying not to like look at him and glaze too hard. No, yeah. Like, he was staring. He was just like fucking with our vibe. Like he was turning. Like he was just like. So that was vibey. Then after that, we went to some like rooftop bar with the young LA niggas, Germer and them niggas.
So guys, come with me. I'm about to spend 10 racks at Rodeo Drive.
10 racks at Rodeo Drive.
TikTok. This is me spending 10 racks at Rodeo. Come on.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna move for like some nasty, greasy dessert for breakfast. I'm sorry.
What
like, I want French toast with caramel drizzle, with fruit, with confetti sugar on top. Mm. Oh, shit.
I'm about to turn into a Mexican.
That's good. I am Mexican at this point.
¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué era papá?
¿Qué lo que?
Me amo, Kai.
Te amo, Kai.
¿Te gusta Mexico food?
Me no gusta Mexico food. All right, now do black language.
What the fuck?
What do you mean? It's English.
Good answer. What if you started saying, yo, my nigga, what's up, dog? That would have hit. I might have let that slide today. And you just came out monkey noises. I might have let it slide on some shit. Cam was sitting in the trunk because we have a Jeep. So, like, he has to get in the trunk. And there was hella people out front. So we opened the doors. We're like, yo, opening the trunk in front of everybody is going to be crazy. Slithering out to go to the club out the trunk is crazy. So by the time we open the door and I'm going around to open the trunk for Kim, he hopped out my seat. I said, what the fuck?
Yo.
And nigga hopped over in the trunk.
I was there. I was like in the car when he was doing it. He was like, yo, hurry, hurry, hurry.
And then got back in. Like he didn't want to get in through the trunk, leave him. He hopped through the car to the trunk.
Yeah, we still do broke shit, bro. Method in the Cash App valet is still broke.
How much was the valet?
$100. He finessed a 100 ball valet.
That's good.
100 ball valet finesse. Like that's good vibes. I can't
it was 100. Oh, it hit different. I'm thinking like different. $15. Yeah, like, no. Come on, okay. Dog.
100 ball finesse hit different. No gap.
Andale. How do you say come here? Ven. E puta ven. Ooh. E puta ven. Hey, fast. How you say fast?
Rápido.
Hey, puta, ven rápido. Hey, puta, ven rápido. Hey, puta, ven rápido in the Uber. Donde eres Uber? Donde está
Nigga, you don't even speak Spanish properly, bitch. Don't tell me. No. See, Lex can nep you, and you think you can nep us because we can't speak it? Now he's like, no, it's Esvenicky.
Yeah, that's how you say it.
Fuck you. Lex, tell him. He don't know how to speak it properly.
My dad does speak it. He doesn't, bro.
He don't fuck with that shit. He be on some, like, American Crip shit. Y'all nigga placing me on soul. Yo, we in the alley, bro.
Yeah, exactly.
They're not gonna take you serious. I look like a thug. They say, oh, he a fashion nigga. Whoop that nigga ass. You don't practice your own fucking culture. You wanna practice raids, guabs, heem, lean. Yeah. You need to practice your own culture. Exactly.
I do.
And then teach me. Then I'm right back on Dale. Still got some boys on the payroll. You niggas still tipping Carol. She with a P and a L at the condo. We bout to eat my Giano. Helping the P out, some beaming on narcos. Thinking I should take the Bronco. OJ, gotta go get it tomorrow.
Me and my nigga Cam, but this Cam wasn't in a hustle. I was in a hustle. Jair took his heem. Sorry. Look, there go my tools partner right there. Yes, sorry. This, look, Cam.
No! He panicked?
Panicked.
He was panicking?
He was panicking. He wasn't trying to move through the crowd with charisma. Sorry. Look, the Heems might have got took out our section, but I left here with something. If you know what I mean, I left here with something.
What'd you leave with, Gangarski?
Man, I got contact information. That's it. I left here with something.
IG had a number.
IG.
Not respected. Hey,
I'm still moving through the crowd. I'm trying to see what's next. Okay. I can keep going.
Where are we going
like
next,
the HMDD niggas, they want to go home. I want to go out. I want to stay out. What are you talking about? I want to stay out.
Say WP up, Dre.
Look, WP up.
Okay.
HMDD, I don't know where y'all at right now, but y'all need to be high as me.
Hell nah. What do you guys say about Cam shit?
I love that nigga, bro. He's popping it. Oh God, he's popping it.
An Airbnb?
Are you not from here?
Nah,
we're
from
Texas.
Where are you from?
Texas.
Oh, very cool.
Oh.
Hello,
B&B
shit. Wait, yeah.
We're fucking down. You got it? You got it locked in?
Are you guys going right now?
Yeah.
Really?
Pull up.
Okay.
Look, don't say okay and then not pull up.
No. We're like trying to find, like you saved us. Like we're so excited.
All right, listen. All right, so I'll see y'all there. Wait, what's y'all names?
I'm Sochil.
Okay. Who?
I'm Sochil.
Sochil?
Sochil.
Okay. What's your name?
Ishani.
Ishani?
Hi, I'm Sneha.
Sneha? Okay. Say no more. See you soon. This is the real Cam. Show the fake Cam right there.
Oh!
Look, put it back. He's not that guy. He's not that guy.
Yo. No cap, though. Your heem's over there waiting on you like you need to entertain. Did you pick yours? Pick your heem. Choose up, try to match make with the friends, make sure they have a good time.
Now you're in a
duo. And then you get crazy.
Look.
Then you get crazy.
So basically, you're saying you can run a two man and you got the Airbnb for him? Like he can fuck in the Airbnb?
Look. Yo, you in? I created the motion. I just need y'all to pull through and hit the shot.
Choose up. Who's your hero?
Wait, when are you guys going?
She's choosing.
Wait, I
want to
be in a picture.
Nah. It's not a picture.
Who that is?
Nah, you might regret that in the morning, but we'll let it slide. Yeah, we'll let it slide.
Right. I don't know. I just made friends with him.
Yeah. I get it. He's that guy.
Get there at the same time.
Not yet, Cam. Ride with
him. Oh, yeah.
Just ride with them.
Call an Uber, gang.
You got the Uber set to like the address I told y'all?
No, I don't have it. Are you gonna call the Uber?
Come on, dog.
What's going on? You guys are being so weird. Like, wait.
Yo, you're playing around too much, bro. You're playing around. Tighten up. Yo, did you choose up? Who you want? That one?
Yeah, you're
going to
call the Uber for me and my two friends?
Say no more. I'll pull up to the B&B shit. Come on, shit.
All right.
Listen, don't let me down, bro. Listen.
10 boys. Yeah, we.
Well, is it?
It's only right. It's only right.
Okay.
Okay.
Yo, there's a lot riding on this, Cam.
Uber Black!
Nah, Uber Black is crazy.
Uber Black is crazy.
That's crazy.
Come on, P. Player, look, get in the car. I'm Super P. Look, this is for you. Super P.
Kate hopped in with Tree Wind.
Super P.
Yo, we're gonna be there.
Like a giggler, he too horny.
We'll be there in 1 minute. Yo, start playing Drake in the living room.
You just open the gate.
Bro.
Just slide it.
Just slide the gate. There's no code.
Slide it to the right. Like, what? Nigga, he's panicking on the pussy.
Yo, yo,
like,
don't. Yo, come on. Structure up.
Like, for real.
Slide the gate.
You're giving away this shit. What do you gotta say?
Oh, y'all pulled up quick. I like that.
Yeah, we were rushing.
Bro.
You acting crazy.
There's no lick left. They need lick.
Yo, put water in there.
You should turn on the music.
Coach this nigga up, dog.
Yo, put a little bit of olive oil.
What are you pouring? What is that? You're pouring out. Pour olive oil. What is this crazy?
Yo, where's the
dogs will be dogs. Hey. That is sick.
I like really need to get it. I'm telling you.
You're weird too?
Yeah.
Like how weird?
Oh, like, where? Really? Okay. Other than having
Indian parents.
I feel like that's just our life, but that's not
the
personality.
Come on, dog.
You was ready to fuck, eh?
You know, this is like your second cup, bro.
What happened?
Bro, I pulled up, Airbnb, everything was set. And it was one shot left in the Bobieski, so. I had to make that shit work. Aunt told me get some water and put some olive oil in it, add a little spice to it. And them bitches knew it was water. That's it. That's all it was.
Don't forget the olive oil, bitch.
I literally said olive oil, nigga. I don't care. Bro.
So but you my, had no listen, liquor left. You poured water and olive listen, oil in the Don Julio 1942
bottle.
Listen,
the thing that I was relying on, I told him, I said, listen, my friend's about to pull up. My HMDD niggas. HMDD niggas ain't pull up. They neffed me.
Nigga, you had three girls to choose from, gang.
They don't listen. They called the air. They called the fucking Uber before I was ready to even shoot out. It is what it is, bro. I'm about to soak in that shit tonight. Fuck it.
Nigga put olive oil in the 1942.
I thought I set the camera up to record like some hidden camera shit. I thought I had it, but I wish I did. Them hoes drunk that liquor, and said, this water, girl. I said, Cam came in there and said, Naja, they know. Me and Ann said, go out there and say, y'all hoes ain't never drunk no 42. That nigga went out there and said, they said, this is water. Kit got no right. It's okay. It's okay, Cam. You're getting all right. Maybe next time you get all right.
Long night. Feel good. Are you hungover? Are you Cam? Guess nobody's hungover. WLA. Have fun with the HMDB boys. They turned up with us yesterday. Cam, in fact, did not get a raid last night. It's okay, though.
It's
like,
okay. It's all right.
Every dog has
take,
a day.
Take L's, bro. It's all
I'm
right.
Just wondering when Cam's day is as a dog. One too many L's, you know? But next time, you know how we going to guarantee you some tuna?
Pay for it.
Don't pay for it. We're at the Rose Bowl now. I think every Sunday in Cali, they have like an event at the Rose Bowl. The HMDD niggas told us to pull up. So we're just gonna look at some vintage pieces. I don't know if we'll cop anything. We did cop something from Syndicate. They show love in there. They knew who we were and whatnot. So big love to us over there and big love to them. Shout out to the boys at Syndicate LA. Yeah, we're here, Rose Bowl. Gonna see what pieces we like and whatever. Never been, always heard about it, always seen it. So yeah, let's see if we can cop some shit.
The money speaking for itself, I call it fortune tell. Fire top from a bitch that work at corporate sales. Chinchilla, Ushanka, we skiing out at Courchevel. Breaking news, they try to kill him, but the boy prevails. I leave for tour and my niggas fucking go to jail. Preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves. It's weighing heavy on my moral scale.
Take the top off. Give me top. Please stop. Can't do it. Why you not looking for some froyo, Haley? This yo city, dawg. I just want some froyo, Haley. This yo city, dawg. This yo city, dawg. That shit addicted when them niggas, them Cali niggas in that spot like, yeah, I know that nigga, you a motherfucker.
I love to troll so much like Trollo, la la la.
I trolling every day like Trollo la la la.
You fuck with that, Cam? Mm-hmm. You don't smile at what I say no more these days. Are you just numb to me?
Nah, yeah, he doesn't laugh at none of our jokes.
What's up with this nigga?
Why don't you laugh at our jokes no more?
Because I know that somehow that joke that y'all making is gonna make its way to me.
But he's right.
So you just trying to lay low as possible?
Like, if you like, laugh, like, it's like, what the fuck you laughing? Yeah. Yeah.
Like, look, I could just bitch imagine it now. Like, yeah. Nigel will say something, or you'll say something about Nigel and I'll laugh, and Nigel will be like, bitch, this shit ain't funny, nigga. I'll just be like,
you try to lay low so you don't catch a strain? That's crazy, I ain't gonna lie. We can't be doing that shit, bro. That's fucked. Laying low to not get a stray.
I can't show no joy or excitement sure like with y'all two around. Like separately, like if I'm with Kai or Nigel alone, I'll show some laughing and excitement. Cause I know it's not gonna be like a group troll, like damned if I do, damned if I don't.
It's like a little pick spot.
Kiss the ones you love every chance you get. They're watching you. Okay, buddy. That wasn't like... cool. Big ass. That might have been the brokest shit I've ever seen in my life. How your fart smell like pee, nigga?
Me, buddy.
You might want to get that checked. What shit did you like?
You're in a silly, goofy mood, bitch.
You in a Gwedmi mood. Yeah. YouTube, iPaint fam, it's been real, it's been trill,
it's been amazing,
it's been beautiful, blessings on top of blessings. We really took the time to enjoy all the fruits of our labor. You know, we always working, always getting content, always doing shit like that, but it was good to just kind of unwind, have some fun, do something we like, detach from the gym for a little bit. We still, you know, hit the gym obviously, but amazing trip. Thank you LA for the hospitality, y'all showed us a good time. Shout out to my HMDD niggas, shout out to Ant and Lex, held it down. Shout out to Charlie. Shout out to Germer and them niggas at Young LA. Shout out to everybody that showed love, man. Love y'all. Till next time. W fucking vlog.
See y'all in New York, but we got a video dropping before New York. So we gotta see y'all in that video, then we'll see y'all in New York.
And turn around.